shadowing. I'm going to handle English. But before that, remember to wash your hands with soap, sanitize always, and keep a social distance between you and your friend, more so when playing at home. So let us go to what we're going to look at today. We're going to look at adjectives. Adjectives. Say together with me, adjectives. Again, adjectives. What are adjectives? Adjectives are words that describe nouns. Adjectives are word that describes nouns. Remember, a noun is a naming word. A noun is a naming word. For example, Doreen is a noun. School is a noun. Boy is a noun. Kampala is a noun. So, these adjectives are the words that are used to describe, for example, the words that I've just mentioned right now. Let us look at the examples of our adjectives. We have good, rich, clean, smart, sweet, clever. So these are examples of adjectives. It can describe any noun of your choice. For example, the word good, I can as well say, I'm a good girl. The word smart, Shadoreen is a smart teacher. We have the word rich. My father is a rich man. So this word, these adjectives can describe very many nouns. So as you're at home there, get like three of them and describe any nouns of your choice. You can even describe it in a sentence, or you can describe one adjective here with a noun beside. This is an adjective, you put here noun, okay? I'm a smart girl. I ate a sweet, okay? So, let us look at this activity. Let us look at this activity. It is saying what? It is saying, underline the adjectives in the given sentences below. Underline the adjectives in the given sentences below. So, these are the sentences given to us. These are the sentences given to us. We have number one up to number three. In these sentences, there are adjectives there. So what you're going to do, you just read the sentence and get adjectives in these sentences and you underline. I will mark. Let us see number one. Primary four is a good class. Primary four is a good class. For number one, which and where is the adjective here in number one? For that case, I will give you the answer. Adjective in number one is good. And the class is a noun. Class is a noun. Good is the adjective. So we are describing this noun, a class, for this case of number one. Let us see number two. Our teacher is very smart today. I mean, our teacher is very smart today. Our teacher is very smart today. So at home there, you'll underline for me an adjective in this sentence number two. Number three, her dad is humble. Her dad is humble. Her dad is humble. So you're going to underline for me an adjective in this sentence. And you can form, what the reason as why I put here etc. You can write up to number five, sentence of your choice, and you underline there adjective. Thank you so much.